I've changed my mind.
Yeah,
maybe we can find a bus schedule or something.
Come on, you're not gonna back out now. Not in front of the lady.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, sure.
All right, that's the spirit.
You're sure you're up for this?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's not like we're just hurling ourselves off a mountain or something. Right?
Actually, that was pretty much my entire plan.
What?
Ah, don't worry, Blue. It's in your DNA. And if our featherless friends can do it, how hard can it be? Fun, right?
Yeah. Fun.
Okay, I need you two to get closer. 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 Ooh, nice. Now put your wings around each other.
What?
Come on, amigo. It's not like she's gonna bite. Will you?
We'll see.
Now, you flap your right wing, you flap your left wing, and together, you fly.
But this doesn't seem aerodynamically possible.
Yeah, you think too much. Flying is not what you think up here. It's what you feel in here. And when you feel the rhythm of your heart, it's like samba. You fly! See, it's easy!
Easy? Easy for you to say, because from here, it looks really, really hard.
Hey, if you want to see Linda again, this is the only way.
Okay, you're right.
Yes, I am.
This is for Linda.
Right.
Keep it simple.
Easy breezy.
Thrust, lift, drag.
Oh, come on, let's
go!
Wait! Inside, outside. Come on, Blue, you can do it!
I can do it!
Not again!
Am I dead?
No! We're still alive!
This is incredible! Wow, this is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
See what you've been missing?
Yeah.
Whoa.
All right, Blue, you're flying! Sort of. Not really, but do you feel it?
Yes. I do feel it.
Caramba!
Sorry! We're gonna die!
You did not feel it in here.
You think?
Let's catch a ride to Luis. Hurry, you two. Vamos, vamos.
Okay. Last of the species here.
Move it.
Wait up.
Come on, lovebird. You made it.
I would love to go 5 minutes without almost getting killed. Is that too much to ask?
For a bird who can't fly? Oh, yeah.